Hey everyone, back here with my G-Mate Komodo GS02. Some updates. I went ahead and put some lights in there. It's kind of hard to tell in the camera, but I got the bottom white and the orange corners. Also updated is the new set of wheels and tires with wheel weights in there. And then lastly, the 35 turn 550 motor. So I'm gonna give this a shot and see how it performs now. It's definitely a lot smoother than it was. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe if you guys want to see more of this awesome braking